Hey, messages this, hope all is well. Just wanted to shoot a quick video on this Hitachi drive we got in. By the way, HGST stands for Hitachi Group Storage Technologies. We call it Hitachi. So it's a 1 terabyte. Typically when you power on a drive and it has mechanical failures, you're gonna hear like a clicking sound or a beeping, you know, things of that nature. This one, when you power on it, it sounds normal. I'm gonna power on right now. Spun up, all good, no clicking, right? So it should be like a software related problem. Power off. Check this out. Don't open this at home like this. This is not a good thing to do at home, okay? This should only be done in a clean environment. Here you go, power on. See this, it spins up. The reading mechanism doesn't even activate because this damage is too severe. So, big problem.